You'll notice that with the P-Disc interface, you can touch the notes down there at the bottom, and then you can go all the way down the bottom, and we'll go through and organize all this stuff later. And you'll notice that we have, for Disklavier only, solo piano via Wi-Fi analog MIDI, okay? And then we have another station for Disklavier only, and this is a Barry Manilow CD that we just created. Okay, so let's touch that. And now you're gonna hear the piano sing and play, which is really, really, really nice. Let me turn up the audio. This interface, you'll only have control over the audio, but it's no big deal because you can get a perfect balance between the piano and the audio. And then as far as the piano is concerned, if you want to adjust that a little bit, just use the control on the piano. Now let me make this clear. This will work on the Inspire, the Mark IV, Mark III, DKC 850, anything that has analog MIDI inputs. And the way you hook this up is, let me show you. Let's go under the piano. There are a couple ways. I like to use an Airport Express, but here is another product that works, okay? And you simply, you connect that to your Wi-Fi, and then you take the output of the Airport Express, just a one little 1/8 inch wire right there, and you plug it in to the Omni inputs, and it works perfectly. I mean, incredibly well. Just so nice. Okay, let's do another song. You know what? I need to hear. Let's do. It doesn't even matter what. Okay, fine. Let's do that song. But it's just, I can't get over it. Just listen to this. Let's say I want a little more piano. So I'm just gonna use the control unit and turn it up just a tiny bit. It's so beautiful, people. And if your Wi-Fi is good, I've got this connected to the 5G, and I haven't heard any problems whatsoever. Not even one skipped note. It's just perfect. Oh, it's, and I don't think my phone does this justice. This gives me chills. It is so nice. And so, and let's do one more song. Let's do, I kind of feel like, let's see if we can find a, let's see. Oh, let's do the Long and Winding Road. Okay, so, of course, he's not going to do it justice. Actually, he sounds great. He's not Paul McCartney, though, but you'll see what I mean. But that does sound really beautiful. So beautiful, people. I can't even tell you how beautiful this is. Okay, so, review. You need an Airport Express. You connect it under the piano. You start, in fact, let me just pause this for a second, okay? And let's go like this, and let's just open PianoStream down there at the bottom. And like I said, most of you are used to using the Disklavier interface, which is really nice, but obviously we don't have audio with the Disklavier interface. So let's switch over to P-Disc, and then just touch the channels, the stations, I mean, and then go all the way down until you see that. For Disklavier only, Barry Manilow, blah, blah, blah. For Disklavier only, solo piano. Okay, and it's just so beautiful. Just touch that. That will load. Make sure you're connected to the Airport Express under the piano, right there. See that? and then this thing will work. Adjust your volume, adjust your piano, and just let it play. And we're gonna be adding a whole bunch of music. And it's just really good. And just one last thing. This will work once again. Well, you know what? I'll just write all of it down and I'll shut up. Piano, and I'm telling you, I think that this analog stuff sounds better than the digital. It's just really nice. So let me switch over to this, and let's do one of our piano stream, another one. Okay, I need to be quiet. Listen. Down a tiny bit. Once again, just use the control unit.